thank God. We elected Joe Biden and Kamala Harris, and they've done so many good things.
Gloria doesn't get it. It's time for a change.